This is a fairly typical meadow in Calderdale with its mix of clovers, sorrels and grasses. And here's one at night. From June to early August, hundreds of male ghost moths come together in these meadows in order to attract females by means of their lekking flight. The males start by beating their wings before taking to the air and hovering over their chosen locations. Swaying to and fro as if attached to a pendulum, they release a goat-like scent into the atmosphere. This goat-like smell attracts other males who then join the lek, where they may be seen jostling for the best positions. Looking almost like a different species, the darker females have been waiting nearby and are first attracted by the sight of the lekking males. Eventually, the pheromones secreted by the male become too much for this female, and she flies directly to her chosen mate, dragging him into the vegetation where he will spend 30 minutes or so hanging onto the female by just his claspers. After copulation, the male will fall to the ground, his purpose in life fulfilled, whilst the female flies off to scatter her eggs over the ground before she herself dies. Adult ghost moths have no functioning mouthparts and are incapable of feeding. Their sole purpose in life is to spend perhaps an hour or so performing this nuptial dance.